Good morning, and now joined by Michel Dennery, who's Vice President of FERMA, who is going to give us an update on the certification project in a moment. But first off, Michel, good morning to you. How's the last 3 days been for you?
Well,
last 4 days.
Last four days, and even the last 5 days, because the board has started on Saturday. Well, I think it was very good forum. I have a lot of very good natural return. People coming up to me saying that they are very happy with the forum, the contact, the business, the information they got from the workshops. So, seems to be a very good success, if I believe on what I have heard, in fact.
Oh, that's good. That's good. And you took the opportunity to meet with your some fellow members and talk about the certification project. Perhaps you can give an update on where you are with that now.
Yes, well, in fact, we have worked a lot during this summer with the steering committee, and we have proposed a new business model to the President Summit, which has launched on Sunday, last Sunday. And well, with Isabel Martinez, who is leading the technical committee. We have met a lot of presidents of association, and we have another meeting just after this interview. We can say that now a consensus is reached to launch properly, operationally, this project. The association are ready to provide us with a lot of stuff. Standard of competencies, there are a program with universities or business school. So, well, we have a lot to do. We are going to launch the technical committee very soon.
Okay, is there any particular dates, any real timeline sitting for that?
So, well, it's a long-term process, you know, and we prefer to take time to have it very well understood. The idea, the next step would be in 1 year at the seminar for the 40th anniversary of FERMA to have a corpus of competences, even if it's not completely achieved, but having something to start with.
Okay, it's excellent. Well, thank you for that, and thank you for hosting us all here for the last 4 or 5 days, as we said, and thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.